Roycroft Drive was sprayed with gunfire. Police say when they arrived at the home in the 200 block of Roycroft, they say that the house had been hit multiple times. A 70-year-old man and a 58-year-old man were inside at the time. Neither was injured. A car in the driveway next door was also hit. No arrests have been made.